Hello there, lads and lassies. Welcome to Escape from Tarkov. This is actually the beta test of the game, and I was lucky enough to be able to get into this beta test. And mainly by saying to the guy, look, I'm really, really bad at these games. This is not going to go very well. I'm going to die quite quickly. But this game is meant to be for everyone, and folk who are going to be good at the game, folk who are going to be bad at the game, folk who are going to learn how to be good at the game. I'm probably the bad part of the game at the moment. But I've not actually tried this out properly, so we're going to get into this just now. So hopefully you guys will enjoy this, but I'll be there when we actually get into a map. Okay, so we're almost into the map just now. We're still loading the loot at the moment. And what we're starting off with basically is a standard sort of axe. And apparently we've got some night vision goggles. Apparently this is some sort of raid or something. I don't know. I mean, literally, I have not played this game before. So, there we go. Scottish Geek, your main character. Get ready. We're deploying and now. Okay. We are deployed. We're deployed. Are we ready? Can we go in? Okay. So it seems to be quite dark. So we're going to activate the night vision goggles. I did look up the controls beforehand. So we've got this lovely axe here. Let's see. Right, let's have a look around, see if we can find anyone. Is there anything we can do here? Already, I mean, graphically, it looks pretty intense. It's really nicely graphics. What am I talking about? The graphics look nice. Okay, we've got, okay, that looks closed off over there. Right. Ah! Oh, come on. Come on, straight away. Gotcha. Oh, nice. Okay, search. Search body. Okay, search it. How do we search? Okay, maybe it's enter. Oh, come on. Oh, I don't know where the buttons are. E? Maybe? No. Okay, just try different buttons. No. Okay, we've got the timer there. Okay. Aha! That's the button there. Okay. So we'll take that. We'll take the scabbard as well. We'll take the knife. No, we'll put the knife over here. Okay, so he's got no body armor or anything. So we've got a gun now. Okay, so we've got the gun. Let's reload it, maybe. I don't know. Okay, so at least we've killed someone. You know, we've got that under our belts at least. We're going to keep looking around, see what we can find here. Okay. What is in here? This looks interesting. Can we get in this? We need to go around the other side of it, I'm guessing. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? Okay, there's nothing there. Just some bottles and stuff. Alright, okay. That's fine. So we can turn the night vision off a bit. No, the night vision needs to stay on. It's still quite dark at the moment. Okay. Oh, be right back, guys. We've got the door. Okay, so I had to go and get the door. I've actually been away for a good few minutes and nobody's killed me yet. So I think we're only up and up here. You know, so yeah, that worked out. I wonder if that person was the only person that was actually in-game. That'd be fun. So I don't actually know where I'm going. Is there a map? Oh my god, we can actually look at the gun. Can we do anything with the gun? I'm just trying out all these different buttons to see what we can do. Oh, we can crouch, obviously. Go prone. Okay, yep. So that's good. And we've obviously got our night vision button. And, did I hear someone shooting there? I thought I heard someone shooting there. I don't have any extra on my gun yet, so I'm going to head into this boat over here. I'm going to see what's in here. Let's have a look around. I mean, interestingly enough, I mean, I would normally have been killed already. Okay, let's just look about. There's nobody there. Okay. Do we have anything in here? We don't have anything in here. Alright, okay. Can we climb ladders? No, we can't climb ladders. Okay. Ladder climbing is not a thing in this game yet. So let's just keep going. We're just gonna keep going until we find something. Let's see. And interestingly enough, I don't actually get what we're meant to be doing here. We do have a map. Okay, there are no maps in my inventory. Got any skills? Our health is okay, our health is good. Our gear is fine. We've got a tactical rig, we've got a backpack. Okay, let's open it up. Okay, there's nothing in the backpack. Okay, I'm gonna check my weapon here. Okay, so let's reload it. And we've got nine bullets. We've got 9 bullets, that'll do us. So yeah, okay. Cool. Alright, okay, cool. So we're just gonna keep going here. Keep going along this path, see if we can find anyone to either kill us or we'll kill them. But I'm actually quite pleased we actually survived that there. I did not think we were gonna survive anything in this game. Ooh, police car. You'd think there'd be weapons in here, but no. Maybe we only get weapons from, like, killing things or whatever. I've got some experience points. I'm surprised I don't have a map, but it's actually quite a good thing that you don't have a map, that you do have to collect it, because, I mean, it'd be far too easy, you know, having a map straight off the bat, because, you know, what soldier's going to carry a map around with them? I don't know. Okay. Anybody there? Okay. Okay, so we're okay. I haven't squeezed off any around yet. Actually, do you know what? We'll squeeze off around and just see what it looks like. Okay, nice ricochet noise. Nice. Okay, we got a gas station up here, I think. Yep. Yeah. Let's go and have a look in the gas station. Is there going to be any enemies in here? I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Let's look and see. Let's look and see. Okay, that's very bright. Okay, there's a lot of fire in here. Nothing we could open. No, I think someone's already bombed this place. You know, so we're okay. We're good. Is there anything in here? Whoa, bright. Okay, do we have anything in here? Any weapons? Anything we can pick up? Not appear to be. Kitchen's on fire as well. Probably not a good place to be as in a burning gas station. But let's put our night vision back on. Let's run ahead. Let's keep going, you know. We're gonna escape from Tarkov. We are. Did that guy not see me? Did that guy really not see me? Okay, let's search the body. Okay, let's see, looking at that. Okay, I forgot where the button is. To search. Okay, search body. Which button is the search body again? Okay. I can't believe I actually managed that there. That's tab, okay. S for search. No. My gods, what is the button? That's it, okay. So we can take some body armor. Our body armor's probably better than his. We'll take that. I'm gonna swap that with that. Okay, he's got a machine gun as well. So a sling. Okay, we've got one of those in a scabbard. And you know what? I'm gonna take the glasses. Just for the hell of it, maybe? No? Goggles, no. I'm leaving that as is. Okay, what else do we have here? Can we search the body? No, we can't. Okay. So. Yeah. Okay, we got that. So let's have a look at that. Yep, that's fine. Okay, we're going full automatic. So we're going to head off. It's coming to daylight. So we killed someone else, you know. I'm cool with that. Killed two people. I don't know where the hell he was, you know, sitting there for. Alright, let's keep going. Interestingly enough, I prefer this to... Okay. Where did he go? Okay, he's dead. Okay, we got shot in the leg. Got shot in the leg. We're okay. We're okay. Okay, let's search his body. Okay. Search body. Yeah, we're okay with that. Thank you. No night vision. Okay, it's not tab. Which button was it again? I've forgotten the button already. Ah, that was it. Okay. Let's unload that. We'll take the clip. Put it in our pocket. Okay, we're still in our tactical rig. That's okay. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. So we can come out of that. And let's reload. Okay, reloading the weapon. Okay, my gods. We actually got hit. Our leg is busted, man. Our leg, our head, our arm. I don't think we're going to survive much longer. But the fact we survived this long, I'm actually impressed with myself. And I'm actually really enjoying this. The fact we're limping now as well. If you get hit in the leg, I mean, that's what's going to happen. Okay. Enter. Yeah, we're going to die soon. We are going to die soon. I should really have looked up the buttons. Okay, I'm just going to sit here for a minute. Okay. How do we get in the door? How do we get in the door? Right, reaction health status command. Okay, help. No, we don't want help. Okay, try another button again. Try another button. Okay, F. F is the button. Man, we're gonna die. Yeah, we're not gonna survive much longer. Yeah, we are. My leg is gone. My leg is completely busted. I have no way of healing myself. You know? Yeah, dude, I know. Okay. We don't want to die next to the toilet. Obviously, we don't want to die next to the toilet. We want to just keep walking. I'm actually very impressed with this so far. This is more what I would have thought, like, a shooty game would be like, you know, like, there are people hiding, nobody's cheating, if you get shot, you're gonna die. That's all there is to it. Come on, can we escape from Tarkov, though? What is this over here? This looks interesting. Okay, let's just keep going. But yeah, we killed two folk. Three folk. Three folk. We killed three folk. That's more than I've ever killed in PUBG. Because usually in PUBG, I'm the one usually running away from everything. But wow, this is wow. I'm really liking this. So what do we have here? We've got some sort of a tower. So let's see what we can find in here. I don't think we're going to survive, guys. Extraction and... Oh my god, okay, we're going to get extracted? We got extracted? Did I win? I survived! Oh my god, I won! Okay, that was awesome! And I got 8,119 experience points. Blood lost, 114.1. Least damaged part was my left leg! My left leg won! I got one fracture. I travelled 1,880 kilometres, looted 3 bodies, found 4 weapons, 849 ammo, 28 mods found. How did I find 28 mods? I found a throwable weapon, I found 2 proficiencies, 2 keys. I don't remember finding this stuff. But I damaged... okay. This is beta though. Combat experience, okay. So yeah, we got 8,109 experience there. So this is our experience going up here. Yep, there we go. So are we going to be like a level 4 or something? I don't even know how we became a level 3. Or a level... Oh, so cool. Yes, okay. So we're almost a level 5. So that's nice. That's awesome. So we did survive. So let's click next. And yeah. Escape from Tarkov. Interesting game. Interesting fun. But yeah, this is the beta version of it. If you're lucky enough to get a hold of the beta version, I would certainly give it a try. It is a lot of fun to play. And yeah. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to check the website out, I'll put a link in the description below to the website. And I'll catch you next time. But until then, bye-bye!